the center. We do this once a day. Finally, throw your water out of board. Okay? And look also to the specific shape, curved shape of the Santa Maria. Also, to evacuate the water very easily that could enter into the Santa Maria and be evacuated in both sides, you can see little holes everywhere, just here, to evacuate the water, for example, in your tank. Yeah, so if you don't have any questions.